السلام عليكم. اليوم راح نناقش ال ulna اللي هي one of the bone of the forearm. The forearm have two bone. We have radius يكون laterally وال ulna تكون medially. Type of the ulna is long bone. So we have proximal, distal and shaft. Okay. راح نبدأ بال proximal end. The proximal end راح نشوف هذه ال prominent project bone projection called olecranon process of the ulna. This is called olecranon process of the ulna. Okay. راح نشوف اكو articular surface. شو نصحله؟ نصحله articular surface for trochlea او trochlear notch. Trochlear notch. هذا راح يسوي articulation with trochlea of the humerus at the elbow joint. At the elbow joint. Okay. هنا راح نشوف notch ثانية. راح نشوف نوت ثانية من التجهيلات يا رضي صحة radial notch. Radial notch اللي هو راح يقعد بيها الهيد اوف ذا radius. Head of the radius على مود يسوي proximal radio ulnar joint. Proximal radio ulnar joint. Okay. هذا البوني بروجكشن ايش راح نسمي؟ راح نسمي coronoid process of the ulna. Coronoid process of the ulna. Okay. قلنا هذا olecranon process, هذا coronoid process of the ulna. لما راح ننزل راح نلقى هذا bony prominence نصحنا ulnar tuberosity. Ulnar tuberosity. اوكي راح ننزل جوا. ها هذا lateral راح نلقى supinator crest. Supinator crest. This is called supinator crest. راح ننزل للشافت. الشافت بالcross section ايش راح يكون؟ راح يكون triangular in shape. لما نسوي cross section راح نشوفه triangular. So we have three surface and three border. Okay. The surface, the name of this. This is called anterior surface. This is called posterior surface. And this is called medial surface. Medial surface. The border we have this called anterior border. This is called posterior border. And this is called lateral or interosseous border. Process border. Diamond process border here the most prominent border. Okay. روح distal end of the ulna. ايش راح نلقى؟ راح نلقى this bony projection called ulnar styloid process. Ulnar styloid process. Okay. وهو هذا يصحوله مرات بعض الكتب الصحيحة head of the ulna راح يسوي articulation with radius. Okay.